I was born in this town. I lived here all my life. And the house that I was born in still remains here in Bridgeville.
When I moved here, everybody knew each other, and it was like a big, huge family. You walk out and you see everybody.
Starting out, it was a coal mining town, and then it went to steel.
This is a good place for people to raise a family. As you drive through Bridgeville, you can feel that you're in Americana.
Most of the business in Bridgeville, they are family business, from the dad,